cannot wake him up. Just come on.
But what if...
Put your clothes on. We have to get out of here.
But what if...
Shut up.
I guess I hit that one too well.
That's okay, son. Do you hear that? Someone over there. Looks like you have your first coyote.
Wait!
Hey, Zachary, wait. Stay back.
It's a dog. He likes me.
Yeah, he sure does. And he's lucky. And the mosquito root caught most of the teeth. I suppose it'd be the right thing to do.
Can we get ice cream?
No, we gotta get home.
Oh, come on.
You know you want to.
No, see, if you put it like that, then...
Dad!
Dad? Oh my God. What was that? Let's clear! I'm trying!
We need to talk.
Why would I talk to you? You lied to me.
No, you lied to me. You told me Daniel was the only kid Parker brought home.
So?
Why don't you tell me about the boy he took before Daniel?
There was no boy.
Stop lying.
I'm not lying.
We just dug up his body from a shallow grave. You tell me who he is. He had a mark on his ankle, like a restraint. I think he was kept somewhere. I think it was your apartment.
No.
The mark matched a strap we found in Parker's dresser. Did he make you help him?
No!
Brian, you're here because you tried to save Daniel. And I know the last thing you want is for him to end up like this boy. So tell me what happened.
He was brought to the house. Like you said.
What's his name?
I don't know. He was only there one night.
Stop crying!
I want my mommy!
Well, you can't have her!
Get away from me!
Come on now! Be like this! Now get over here!
Leave me alone!
Kid! Here, come on, I'll help you out. Come on. Get up! You okay? You're okay. Just breathe for me. Just breathe for me, huh? Wake up. Sam!
And when I woke up, they were both gone. As if nothing had ever happened. I just stood there.
It's not your fault.
I knew what was happening to him. Why didn't I do something?
There's nothing you could do.
Yeah.